wait, just...
Yeah, yeah, I know I'm late, blah, blah,
no,
blah.
No, 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 just wait, just stop, just...
Colin,
stop.
I get it. I know, I'm late eight times in the last 2 months.
Stop,
so what?
Just
I'm going to keep banging on about it. Give a fucking an
just
there.
Listen.
Tell the monkey, maybe he'll go, fuck.
Don't worry. She's only going to be here for a few hours anyway.
Sure. Well,
a celebrity like her needs to be transferred to a more private parlour. A little bit more security. Can't have any random lunatics forging around with the body before the autopsy. They only transferred her here anyway because reporters are swarming her hotel and every hospital in the area.
How?
They won't know until they do the autopsy, but she probably overdosed in her bath. All I was told is don't tamper with the body and she'll be collected later today. This one's gonna go through an intense procedure due to the media frenzy. Slicing open her stomach. Ruining that precious porcelain skin. Extracting each individual fingernail to find any sign of struggle. Then, of course, images of her naked and battered body be posted on the front of every newspaper in the country.
Just shut up, Colleen, alright? Just shut up! It's not funny!
Come on! Make a joke. It's not like you knew her personally. It'll be fun.